This is the Tesla, and this is me. And the other day, the unthinkable happened. I ran out of battery when I was far away from home. I went to a public charger, and I realized that I had to wait 3 hours to get enough charge to get back home. First thing I thought of, when I'm driving this car at 70 miles per hour, and I let off the accelerator, the regenerative braking is producing 65,000 watts of charge. That's almost as much as a Tesla supercharger. All I really needed, in my mind, was somebody to tow me for 15 minutes straight at 70 miles per hour, and it would be the same as hooking up to a Tesla supercharger for 15 minutes. That is all I needed that night that I got stranded to give me an extra 100 miles of charge and get me home quickly. I've seen one other person do something similar on YouTube, but it was weak. They towed the car around a track at 18 miles per hour. There's people that run faster than 18 miles per hour. In their defense, I'm pretty sure they were worried about damaging the car or something happening. For me, I'm gonna do this in the name of science. I just wanna find out if it's actually gonna work. There's only one way to find out for sure, to do it. And I'm not gonna be towing the Tesla with the tow truck because, well, that's just not my style. We're gonna be towing the Tesla with the E55 right here. I'm a little bit worried about the transmission overheating because 65,000 watts in horsepower is gonna be the amount of braking force that the E55 has to overcome. Okay, everything's all set up. We're ready to go. Right now I'm at 35% battery. By the time I get to the location, I'll be at about 15% battery. So I'm really going out on a whim here that this is gonna work, because if this doesn't work, I'm gonna be stuck out there for at least a few hours. Let's see what happens. Next, we're gonna jump on the freeway, get in the right lane, and do the speed limit, which is 70 miles per hour, for at least 10 miles, and see if the battery gets charged. All right, so here we go. I'm at about 14% battery, which is fantastic. I'm definitely not making it home with this amount of charge. Hope for the best. Let's see what happens. All right, just creep up nice and slow. Okay, you got tension. Go ahead. Okay, let's go. How's the car feel?
Got a little heavy, but good.
Okay, I'm speeding up.
It's looking good. The battery is going up really fast. That's crazy. Here we go, here we go. Oh man, it's looking great. We're at 24% already and it's still regenning. It's working, I can't even believe it. Touch the accelerator, it's been about 17 miles and it's still regenning at 65,000 watts. That's incredible. We only got like 5 more minutes to go and this thing's gonna be 50% battery. That is absolutely nuts. What's your gas at right now?
Zero.
Whoa, zero? Like zero? Like nothing?
Nothing, it's all the way down.
Okay, we're gonna have to get off at the next exit. At least if you run out of gas, this car is charged now, so we can go get the gas. It is still charging at 65,000 watts. That's nuts. We've gone 20 miles already. Okay, get off at this exit slowly. Just let off and then, you know, take it easy. And sure enough, look at that gas. It is completely empty. And the gas light's on. So that means we used, so it's four lines when we left, which is 4 gallons, and the Mercedes gas gauges are very accurate. So that means it was 4 gallons, we went 20 miles, we got 5 miles per gallon. Well, you got 5 miles per gallon. So we used up about 120 kilowatts, and we charged the car about 40 kilowatts. All right, here we go. Back on the freeway again. We just hit 50% battery charge. That is absolutely amazing. This was a success. It's still regenerating at 65,000 watts. That's crazy. I don't feel anything weird going on with the car. There's no warnings, there's nothing. I honestly feel that we can drive until we get to 100% battery, which at this rate would be about 50 miles. That's pretty impressive. I can't say enough how awesome this is. This is really cool. Okay, so I don't know why I'm so excited about this, but that was absolutely amazing. I think I'm so excited because I just didn't think it was gonna work that well. In 25 miles, we charged the battery from 14% to 55%. This to me, that was awesome. It never let up on the regen. It was charging at 65,000 watts the entire time. That's almost as much wattage as a Tesla supercharger. If you're stranded somewhere and you have absolutely no choice, or like in a place like this, there is no charger in this area. This is like in the middle of nowhere, and there is no charger within 20 miles of where we're at right now. If you're a Tesla owner and you get stranded, now you know you might not actually be stranded after all. Tell me what you thought about this video, and if there's anything else crazy you want to see done with this Tesla, it obviously did not start on fire. Nothing happened, even though it was charging at 65,000 watts the entire time while we were driving. You saw it for yourself, so let me know what you think. Adios, see you in the next video. I don't know how I feel about this now, seeing as all the electricity in my batteries just came from burning dinosaurs.